Field events, your shot put. Tell us about it. What did you throw today?
30 feet, 7.5 inches, I think.
And that's an improvement from what?
29 feet, 9 inches.
What got you there?
Hard work and practice.
Coach?
She definitely does hard work and practice. Just really been working on fine-tuning her technique this year in both shot and discus.
In what ways can she, I guess, can she improve, find improvement to get there?
Got to remember to pull her leg back onto her and push with her legs, just explode through the circle. We're looking for her to just continually improve each week, get her ready for conference, ready for regionals, and ready for state.
Ready now, to break that school record.
That's it.
What is the school record?
31 feet, 3 inches.
What is the state record? Do you know? Or what?
Okay. It's up there. I think it might be 40 foot something.
For the
women, for the girls, yes.
Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about Brianna, I mean, as an overall athlete.
She is a competitive person. She started throwing in seventh grade. She didn't have a throwing coach. I'm her cousin, and I just started helping, giving her tips. And she saw everybody else moving through the circle, but they weren't moving with the right form. And she wanted to do that. And so I said, well, if you want to move, I'll teach you the correct way. And from seventh grade on, she's been throwing with the glide for shot put. And she would go out in my yard and she would just throw. She would just go out there and practice and practice and practice till she got it. But that's her spirit with everything. She runs cross country, she plays volleyball, basketball, track, and now this year she's added in some softball. So, I mean, she's just that kind of kid that you get, she sets a goal and she goes after it. So it's good. It's that way in school too. Academic-wise, she is a go-getter. And she's easy to coach because of that, because she wants to win. That's it. I wish I had more like her.